After a chlorine shortage forced to closing this week, the City of Independence is making changes at the Adventure Oasis Water Park. The park will close tomorrow but reopen Saturday with new operating procedures and residency requirements. The city says overcrowding is partly to blame, with some people waiting up to 90 minutes to enter the park.